आज की वीडियो में वी गोना बी शोकेसिंग अ टू बेडरूम अपार्टमेंट लोकेटेड इन अंधेरी वेस्ट वर्सोवा. नॉट इन द मिरर, लुक एट मी इन द आईज. लेट्स सी दिस प्रॉपर्टी राइट नाउ. Hi, hello, namaste, pranam, sat sri akal, salam alaikum. My name is Ravi Keval Ramani and I'm a second generation real estate agent based out of Mumbai. My information, company information, is actually in the details description section below. Please check that out. The details of this property is also in the description section below. Please check that out. Consider subscribing to our channel if you love real estate. We showcase a lot of properties, nice informative vlogs on this channel. Now let's go see the property. This is the ground floor lobby of the building. Through this corridor on the right hand side, you have your two high speed elevator which takes you up to the apartment. This is the ramp that you take. It goes from your ground to podium 1 to podium 2, and we're standing on podium 2 where you come up, and through the right hand side over there, that passage, you go down. Once again, podium 2, podium 1 on the ground floor, and you exit. So it's just like a big circle. Your parking spot is right over here. You take this spot. This is more like a premium spot. You take this spot and your entrance to the ground floor, to the lobby of the podium 2, is right through that door. So aapko jyada chalne ki bhi zarurat nahi hai. Here is the garden area. It's a decent sized garden. I wouldn't call this too big, I wouldn't call it too small. You have seesaws, you have those little swingies, and you have a slide. Does need some maintenance. There's a chair for maybe senior citizen people to come and sit. The pool is locked, so we can't really go inside it, but we can get a glimpse of the pool area from here. And I can see two showers over there. Maybe the washrooms are over there. I can see a changing room on the other end. So that is also available. The gym is also can be seen on that first floor. We were at the podium upstairs and the gym is underneath that podium. So this is podium 1. This is the gym. I see two treadmills, one elliptical. This was the one that I was talking about for your back. And this is a multi-purpose machine, dumbbells. And you have a nice bench also. So yes, this is a decent size. I would say around an 800 square feet, 700, 800 square feet gym in the building itself. I'm at the floor lobby. The two elevators are over here. One elevator is right next to the apartment. This is their shoe rack. And on the left hand side is the refuge area. This is a refuge floor. We'll go inside the apartment. While you're entering southeast and you're exiting pure northwest. When you enter straight into the living room. I'll explain the floor plan like I normally do. You have your living room, that's your balcony. On my left hand side, through this corridor, here you have your kitchen. This is the common washroom. This is bedroom number 1 without the attached washroom, and this is bedroom number 2, the master bedroom with the attached washroom. Starting with the living room. It's a nice spacious living room. The owners have not put any TV over here. Family time is valuable nowadays, so let's not waste time on TV. Let's more, you know, sit down and talk to each other over here. They have their dining set up over here. They have a 4-seater dining table, but right now you can just see 3. This is the 4th chair. It's a very eclectic home. The way they have set it up is very different. It's not the regular kind of home that you see. Like, you have these mirrors, you have a window format over here. Either log normally TV dalte, but they put something very different with these kind of aged glass mirrors. Their setup is over here, air conditioners installed. Even the couches are very different. They're not like the typical couches. So in this apartment, the living room and the master bedroom has nice big size balconies. And in one of the bedroom, they've taken the balconies inside. The kitchen also has a dry area, which I will showcase. This is the balcony. We measured it to be roughly about 35 to 40 square feet of carpet area. There's a lot of storage on this end. There's the air conditioner outdoor unit is over here. The owner is into pottery. They have a nice cute little turtle. They have a nice turtle over here. And a lot of greenery, a lot of pots, plants. So it's a good place. If you want to clear that up, you can clear it up and do what you feel like doing. Maybe set up 2 chairs over there and, you know, drink your cup of coffee, tea, or whatever things you like to do on the outdoor. More very antique, very different, very ethnic kind of setup, love the chandeliers. Anyways, I can keep on going. You obviously will come in and make it the way you want to do it. In the living room was marble flooring. Here are vitrified tiles all throughout. This is your common washroom. It's a nice size washroom with a duct, exhaust, shower, everything, the usual things that you get into a washroom. It's not small though, it's a little wide. Here you have your kitchen, granite countertops, kitchen cabinets. There is a gas hob over here and they have gas pipeline. This is also, if you go to see, it's a decent size. I mean, ye cabinets ka size bhi dekhenge, they're pretty big. So yeah, there is a lot of storage over here in the kitchen. They have a dry area, which is roughly about 1.5 steps down. Outdoor unit of the AC, the washing machine is installed. Here you can dry your clothes. There is storage on the right hand side. So this is another good advantage. You don't get these in the newer buildings that you get into because of the changes in the rules and regulations. This is bedroom number one without the attached washroom, the children's bedroom. Wardrobes are lined up at one end. It is a very sunlit apartment. You have nice sunlight coming through, green views of the outside and open views also. You do diagonally look into the apartments, the buildings which are protruding a little bit outside, but otherwise you have a nice open view from here. So this is the part that I was talking about, which they have actually included. If you see the difference in the tiles, आपको पता चल जाएगा कि ये pillar से जो इतना तक का जो area है, वो थोड़ा उन्होंने अंदर ले लिया है. Room का size बड़ा हो गया, which is good. This kind of property is very good for a family of 3 or 4 people, you know, nice young family. It's a very good option. Passing through this corridor, you enter bedroom number 2 with the washroom on the left hand side. It's a nice size washroom. This is also pretty big. It's not that small, narrow, long one. Jaisa hota waisa nahi hai. Okay, wardrobes are right over here. These wardrobes are protruding a little bit, which does cover the door of the bathroom, but you can come and change that. Nice space over here, wardrobes and beds. So you have a 2.5-3 feet gap right over here. Enough way for me to walk despite them having this kind of setup over here. Idhar unhone TV lagai hai. Bed ka bhi size is a nice queen size bed. So space, you should get an idea on the master bedroom that it is a decent size apartment, a decent size room. Ye mere ko bahut pyara laga inka. This entire space is roughly about 60 square feet, 55 to 60 square feet of balcony space, and it's pretty big. It's around 3.5-4 feet wide, and it kind of turns around like an L shape. They have a nice wooden sit out over here, right here, which you can just sit and chill. Current Malik ne ghar bahut achi tarah se banaya hai, bahut hi pyari tarike se banaya hai, with little knickknacks that you can see all throughout the apartment. Let me tell you guys about the asking price, which is obviously the most important part. Now comes the most important part, the asking price of this property. It is ₹2.5 crores negotiable. All the details of this property is in the description section below. If you're genuinely interested, please run through it, take a minute. And our contact information is also there in the description section below, as well as at this corner. Thank you very much for watching, for your precious time. Take care. Goodbye.